Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Beauty and Beyond. Today's video is going to be another review video and I'm back with skincare review. So today I am going to be reviewing a new launch from Pilgrim. This is their anti-acne serum. Now Pilgrim has recently launched a series of serum for different skin problems, and as you all know, I have really oily acne prone skin, so I wanted to try this one out for myself. And this serum comes with salicylic and glycolic acid, so you know that those two ingredients are really good for people with acne. So I was really excited to try this out, and I have tried this out for quite some time now, and I think I'm ready to give out my review on this. So if you want to know everything about this serum and has it helped me or not, please keep on watching till the end of the video. Now this is how the serum looks, and it comes in a beautiful dark glass bottle which is opaque and frosted. This is not only to make it look good, but dark packaging protects your serum from getting oxidized when a serum is exposed to light, direct sunlight, or if you keep it in a place where there is a lot of light, the product gets oxidized and the value of the acids and chemicals inside it decreases. So you should always store your serums in a dark, cool place. This comes in a dropper form, which keeps the whole process very hygienic. Remember that whenever you are using the dropper, do not touch it to your face, because then the bacteria on your face or whatever there is on your face, it will just get added back to the serum. So never touch the dropper to your face. The serum is a clear, lightweight liquid, as you can see, and it is very runny. So this is how the serum absorbs into the skin. It absorbs within seconds, and that is the best part of this serum. It is very, very lightweight. And another thing is that it controls the shine and oil on your face, which is something I have never experienced with other serums I have used before. So that was a plus point about this serum. Talking about the smell, it has a very weird kind of a smell, but it is very mild, so it would not irritate your nose or your skin. The claims of this product says reduces active acne, prevents future breakouts, and clear skin. These are the reasons which attracted me to this product, because I quite often have a lot of breakouts and then I have redness on my skin. I need to, you know, act on the pimple to clear them out. So there is a lot that goes on. That is why I wanted to try this serum, because it seems to tackle with all the problems that I face. Talking about the ingredients, the main ingredients are salicylic and glycolic acid, but when you see the ingredients list, it's huge. Like, there are so many ingredients in this, but if you read the ingredients, they're very easy to understand, and most of them are plant-based ingredients. So you know that there is no harmful products in this, but there is perfume, as I told you. So if you are irritant to perfume, do not go for this. For this one, I will not break down all the ingredients, because there are so many in this. So I am only going to be talking about the main ingredients, which is salicylic and glycolic acid. Now Pilgrim has made it very easy for the users or the buyers to choose their products, because when you go to their site, you get the definition or the benefits of all the ingredients mentioned right here. So you don't have to search on Google, you just need to open the website and you have all the information here. So that is something I really appreciate about this brand. So the first ingredient is salicylic acid, and salicylic acid helps in clearing the clogged pores, loosening dead skin cells, regulating sebum secretion, and also working on your blackheads and whiteheads. Glycolic acid helps in fighting acne, gently exfoliates dead skin cells to improve the skin tone and texture of your skin. Yugdugu reduces dark spots, gentle and smooth exfoliator restores natural moisture. So to sum it up, all the ingredients are targeted either to reduce the reason for acne, reduce the acne, or combat the after effects of acne. We all know the reasons why we get acne. It is either the excess sebum production on our skin or the clogged pores that we have. So as you saw, as I read it out, salicylic acid helps in, you know, opening up the clogged pores so that the reason for your acne is removed. It also controls the sebum production. Now, what happens if you have a breakout and get acne? So that is when the glycolic acid comes in. It helps in fighting the active acne so that it is reduced. Now comes the third step. When your acne is treated but you want to remove those stubborn acne marks that is left there and the redness, which is a problem which I have. Acne to theek ho jate hai lekin uske jo after effects hai, the redness, it takes a lot of time to go away. That is when the third ingredient, Yukdugu, comes in. So this one helps in reducing the redness on the skin. It smoothens out the skin and it also helps in bringing back the moisture of the skin. So you know that this serum is multitasking and also multi-talented. It helps in a lot of ways. Now let's talk about the price. The price of this is 650 rupees for 30 ml of product, but you can always get them on discount when you check out their website. So I think the price is quite decent. As you can see, it is very liquidy and very runny, so you need to rub it off very quickly. Now this serum absorbs into the skin like a dream. It has only been a few seconds and you can see the serum is gone. Another thing which this serum does for me is that it controls the shine and oiliness of my face. If you see clearly, my skin is looking kind of matte. Now there are a few shiny areas like this. This is the cheekbones, so it is supposed to be like that, but apart from that my skin looks quite matte. So anyone with oily skin will find this really good because it just, you know, drives away the shine and oiliness from the face. As the serum is very liquidy, you need only a little of this serum. So just see how much I have used, and I have already used it for 2 to 3 weeks. So this one is a great budget-friendly serum which actually works. Let me share my experience with you regarding this serum. So at first when I started using it, firstly what hit me right is the formulation of this. It is so lightweight and it does not feel sticky. I mean, it does, but it is only from 2 to 5%, so that is something you can ignore. I can ignore because that doesn't bother me. After consistently using it, I realized that it did help me from further breakouts. I do not get a lot of pimples on my face right now, and the pimples which I already had, those have reduced in size. Now the part where it claims about removing dark spots, I'm not very happy with that because I have not seen any changes yet. But it has removed, I mean not removed, it has reduced my redness to quite an extent, so that is something I like. Now if you ask me whether I would suggest this to you or not, now anyone with acne prone skin looking for a serum which will not aggravate their acne but it will also help in reducing whatever acne they already have, then this one is good. But I have to warn you that this is not a very quick solution. This one takes time to work out. This one takes a lot of time to work out. But if you're looking for a lightweight serum to use on a daily basis which do not have a high percentage of acids or something, go for this one. Now one thing that I did not like about the ingredients list is that they have not mentioned the percentages of the acids they have used. But from the rule of reading ingredients, I can tell that the glycolic acid is in higher percentage because it is mentioned at the top. But the salicylic acid is all the way down, so we know that it is in lower percentage. I have to mention that all the products of Pilgrim are 100% vegan. They are not tested on animals. They are free from 20 toxic chemicals, and also they do not have parabens and sulfates. This serum is suited for all skin types and it is for both men and women. Now you can use this serum both at night and in the morning, which is a fact I really liked because do alag alag serums dhoondne mein bahut problem ho jata hai. That is all I had to say about this serum. Thank you for watching till the end. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It would mean a lot. And I'll be back with another review video next week. Take care till then. Tata.